What is life?
Who is man?
Who is a human being? Who is a man?
Somebody who is that. The proper study of mankind is man.
The proper study of mankind is man.
Manava jeevitam chaala iluvaina.
Human life is very precious and valuable. It is very sacred and holy. It's a life worth living. Today's man, without recognizing the valuable life, is misusing it by immersing himself only in worldly pleasures and sensual pleasures. The worldly pleasures, the bodily pleasures are enjoyed even by beasts and birds and animals. If man also tries to enjoy only physical pleasures, what is the difference between man and beasts and birds?
Animals.
Animals. Where is man at present? At lower level is the animal stage. In the middle is the human quality.
Top level divinity.
At the top is divinity.
Man
who is in the middle, he has to look upwards.
He
should not go downwards. Today's man is not looking upwards but is always looking downwards. Therefore, man is becoming an animal. How can man attain divinity? We keep saying God and divinity, but we have to attain divinity, we have to look upwards and give up the lower thoughts. Man may get any types of education, he may attain any number of powerful positions, but he is not able to get to the highest stage of life.
కనుక మానవుడు మొట్టమొదట తన యొక్క వాంఛనను క్రమక్రమేణ కొంత అరికట్టుకోవడానికి ప్రయత్నించాలి.
ఫస్ట్ అండ్ ఫార్మోస్ట్ మ్యాన్ షుడ్ ట్రై టు కంట్రోల్ హిస్ డిజైర్స్ గ్రాడ్యువల్లీ.
ఎందుకంటే ఈ డిజైర్స్ పెరుగుతూ పెరుగుతూ పోయే కొద్ది మానవత్వం క్షీణిస్తూ ఉంటుంది.
యాజ్ ఫార్ అస్ ది డిజైర్స్ గో ఆన్ ఇంక్రీజింగ్ అండ్ మల్టిప్లైయింగ్ ది హ్యూమన్ క్వాలిటీస్ గో ఆన్ డిక్లైనింగ్ అండ్ డిక్రీజింగ్.
ఇప్పుడు మూడు రకములైనటువంటి స్థితిలో ఉంటున్నాయి.
There are three types of conditions.
Chayita.
Doing.
Chayita.
Doing.
Chuchuta.
Seeing.
Unduta.
And being.
You
know, the three different states, doing, seeing and being. Doing means indulging in only bodily actions. With mind he is experiencing. Being is with the self or atma.
Atma unduta anagayanti being.
Being is atma.
అది ఎప్పుడు మారనటువంటిదిగా ఉంటుంది.
It is changeless.
ఈ మారనటువంటి యొక్క దివ్యమైనటువంటి తత్వాన్ని మనం తెలుసుకోవాలనుకుంటే ఈ చేసేటువంటి దేహాన్ని తెలుసుకునేటువంటి మనసును కొంత అరగట్టుకోవాలి.
If we want to attain the changeless divinity, to some extent we have to control the body which does and the mind.
Body అనేటువంటి కేవలము ఒక నీటి బుడగ.
The body is like a water bubble.
Mind అనేటువంటిది ఒక పిచ్చుకోత.
Mind is a mad monkey.
కానీ మ్యాడ్ మంకీ అనేటువంటి మైండ్ కానీ వాటర్ బబుల్ అనేటువంటి బాడీని కానీ మనం అనుసరించుకోవాలి.
We should not follow the body which is a water bubble or the mind which is a mad monkey.
మనం అనుసరించవలసినటువంటిది ఆత్మతత్వం, అదే కాన్షియస్.
We have to follow the conscience or the Atma principle.
కానీ ఈనాటి సాధకులు అందరూ కూడా కాన్షియస్ని ఫాలో చేయటం లేదు.
But today's aspirants are not following the conscience.
కేవలము దేహాన్ని మనసును మాత్రమే అనుసరిస్తున్నారు.
They are following only the body and the mind.
మానవుడు ఒక విధమైనటువంటి స్థిరమైనటువంటి ఒక మనసు కలిగి ఉండాలి.
Man should have a firm mind.
ఈరోజు మీరు ఎంతో దూరం నుంచి ఎన్నో విధమైనటువంటి ధనము ఖర్చు పెట్టుకుని ఎంతో ప్రయాసము ఓర్చి సుఖ సంతోషము విసర్జించి మీరు మీ యొక్క ఆధ్యాత్మిక మార్గంలో ప్రవేశించటం వస్తున్నారు.
Today you have come from very long distances after spending lot of money, giving up lot of comforts in order to follow the spiritual path.
Kani vachchi meeru em chestunnaru?
But after having come here, what are you doing?
Mee yokka lakshyam em?
What is your aim?
Mee yokka bhavam emiti?
What's your feeling?
Vachchinadi ee kaaranamtho vachcharu?
With what purpose did you come here?
Em chestunnaru?
What are you doing?
అదే మీరు చక్కగా విచారించుకోవాలి.
యు హావ్ టు ఎంక్వైర్ ఇంటూ దిస్ ప్రాపర్లీ.
వచ్చేది ఆధ్యాత్మిక స్పిరిచువల్ థింగ్ కోసం వస్తున్నారు.
యు ఆర్ కమింగ్ విత్ ఎ స్పిరిచువల్ గోల్.
కానీ వరల్డ్లీ థాట్స్ ను ఎక్కువ డెవలప్ చేస్తున్నారు.
బట్ యు ఆర్ డెవలపింగ్ మోర్ అండ్ మోర్ వరల్డ్లీ థాట్స్.
టూ మచ్ కనెక్షన్, టూ మచ్ అటాచ్మెంట్ డెవలప్ చేస్తున్నారు.
యు ఆర్ డెవలపింగ్ టూ మెనీ కనెక్షన్స్ అండ్ టూ మచ్ అటాచ్మెంట్.
కొత్త కొత్త సంబంధాలు పెంచుకుంటున్నారు.
యు ఆర్ డెవలపింగ్ న్యూ రిలేషన్స్.
తల్లులను, తండ్రులను, మిత్రులను, పుత్రులు అందరినీ విసర్జించుకుని వస్తున్నారు.
You have given up all your fathers, mothers and relations.
కానీ ఇక్కడ చూస్తే అనవసరమైనటువంటి యొక్క బాండేజ్ అంతా పెంచుకుంటున్నారు.
But here you are developing unnecessary bondages.
కనుక బాండేజ్ తగ్గించుకునే కోసం ఇక్కడికి వచ్చి బాండేజ్ని పెంచుకుంటున్నారు.
You have come with the purpose of getting rid of the bondage. It is wrong.
హలో హలో అవాలి అవాలి గుడ్ బై గుడ్ ఎక్కువ కనెక్షన్ పెట్టుకుని చాలా మనసును పాడు చేసుకుంటున్నారు.
You can have only superficial relations like hello, hello and nothing more than that. Otherwise you are going to spoil your goal, aim.
కనుక లేనిపోని ఈ ఆడవాళ్ళతో మగవాళ్ళు మగవాళ్ళతో ఆడవాళ్ళు చాలా కనెక్షన్ పెట్టుకుని మనసునంతా ఒక అనిమలుగా మార్చుకుంటున్నారు.
There is too much of mixing of men and women and the mind is becoming like a mad monkey.
Not mad monkey, animal.
Becoming animal.
You're
totally wrong.
వేదాంతం ముందు ఒక విధమైన వైరాగ్యం అనేటువంటిది రావాలి.
ఇన్ వేదాంత ఆర్ ఫిలాసఫీ వి హావ్ టు డెవలప్ వైరాగ్యం ఆర్ డిటాచ్మెంట్.
ఈ డిటాచ్మెంట్ డిటాచ్మెంట్ ఎంత చేస్తూ పోతుంటే అంత గాడ్లీ అటాచ్మెంట్ అటాచ్మెంట్ పెరిగిపోతుంది.
As you go on developing detachment from the world, your divine attachment will increase.
కానీ నువ్వు జపమని ధ్యానమని ఏదో చేస్తున్నావు.
You may be doing japam or meditation.
ఈ జప ధ్యానంలో యొక్క రిజల్ట్స్ ఏం పొందుతున్నావు?
But what are the results you are attaining by doing japa or
meditation?
You are closing your eyes and sitting.
ఇది కాదు ధ్యానం.
That is not meditation.
మైండ్ చూస్తే మంకీ మాదిరి పోతుంది.
Your mind is wandering like a monkey.
ఈ విధంగా ధ్యానం చేసే బదులు టైం వేస్ట్ చేస్తున్నారు.
Actually doing meditation like this is a waste of time.
Time waste is life waste.
Time waste is life waste.
ఈ మనసు కంట్రోల్ చేయనప్పుడు పని చేయి.
If you cannot control the mind, indulge in actions, involve yourself in actions, do some work. Don't idle and waste your time. In some situations you are not able to understand what is divinity. Divinity is everywhere. You are yourself a divine power.
నీ శక్తిని నువ్వు గుర్తించడానికి ప్రయత్నించాలి.
యు షుడ్ ట్రై టు రికగ్నైజ్ యువర్ ఓన్ డివైన్ పవర్.
ఏదో వాళ్ళ దగ్గర వీళ్ళ దగ్గర అన్నెసెసరీగా ఊరికి పిచ్చి వాళ్ళు అనేది తిరుగుతున్నారు.
డోంట్ రోల్ అబౌట్ లైక్ మ్యాడ్ పీపుల్ హియర్ అండ్ దేర్ ఇన్ సర్చ్ ఆఫ్
మనీ వేస్ట్ టైం వేస్ట్ ఎనర్జీ
ఇట్ ఇస్ వేస్ట్ ఆఫ్ మనీ ఇట్ ఇస్ వేస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఎనర్జీ ఇట్ ఇస్ వేస్ట్ ఆఫ్ టైం
ఓన్లీ వన్ పాత్ ఓన్లీ వన్ టాక్
ఫాలో ఓన్లీ వన్ పాత్ అండ్ హావ్ ఓన్లీ వన్ టాక్
లెస్ టాక్ మోర్ వర్క్
లెస్ టాక్ అండ్ మోర్ వర్క్
కానీ ఊరికి టాక్ టాక్
దేర్ ఇస్ టు మచ్ టాకింగ్
so
Spiritual energy will be wasted because of talking.
A small example.
Here is a small example.
Radio.
There is a radio.
Radio on chesinappudu aa sound anta vachesestapudiki current any units current waste aipothundi.
When you put on the radio and when you hear this sound, there is waste of electric power.
Adhe vidhanga body oka radio.
Body is like a radio.
Buddhi oka switch.
The intellect is like a switch.
Theevalla mana talk oka sound.
Talk is a sound.
Kani mari energy current.
Current is our energy.
Ee talk valla mana energy enta waste aipothundi.
Lot of energy is being wasted because of talk.
ఈ ఎనర్జీ వేస్ట్ కావటం వల్ల ఎనర్జీ డెవలప్ అయిపోతుంది.
Because of waste of energy, allergy is developed.
ఈ ఎనర్జీ వల్ల ఏమైపోతుంది అది వీక్నెస్ స్టార్ట్ అవుతుంది.
With allergy we develop weakness.
ఈ వీక్నెస్ వల్ల ఏ పని నేను చేయలేకపోతున్నాను.
Because of weakness we are not able to do anything.
కట్టకట్టకి మ్యాడ్ మ్యాన్ గా తయారవుతాను.
Ultimately you become a mad man.
ఇది కాదు సాధన.
That is not the result of spiritual practice.
ఏ పని చేసినా దైవ కర్మగా నేను భావించాలి.
Whatever work you do, think that it is godly.
That is
real spiritual practice.
ఇప్పుడు ఒక చిన్న ఉదాహరణ.
Here is a small example.
ఒక వాటర్ పాట్ ఉంటుంది.
You have got a pot of water.
ఈ పాట్ లోపల ఒక salt తీసుకొని దాంట్లో వేశారు.
Suppose you put some salt in the water in the pot.
కానీ వేసే ముందు ఆ salt నీ చేతిలో ఉంది.
Before putting the salt into the pot, it is there in your hand.
అది కంటికి కనిపిస్తుంది.
You can see that salt.
చేతిలో చిక్కింది.
It is in your hand.
కానీ వాటర్ లో వేసేటప్పటికి అంత కరిగిపోయింది.
Once you put it in water, it melts in water.
అప్పుడు వాటర్ ను చూస్తే ఉప్పు కనిపించదు.
If you see the water, you can't see the salt there.
చేయి పెట్టే చేతికి చిక్కదు.
You can't get it with your hand.
కానీ లేదా ఉంది.
But is it not there? It is there.
కానీ అది ఉన్నట్టు మనకి ఎట్లా తెలుస్తుంది?
How do you know that it is there?
చేతితో తెలియదు.
Can't see it with the hand.
కంటితో కనిపించదు.
Can't see it with the eye.
కానీ తీసుకొని టంగ్ పై వేసుకున్నప్పుడు ఈ salt ఉంది అని తెలుస్తుంది.
When you test it on the tongue, you can know that it is salty. A salt is there.
ఈ టెస్ట్ అనేటువంటిది ఏంటి? ఇది ఎక్స్పీరియన్స్.
Salt is real experience.
Experience లో తెలుస్తుంది కానీ గాడ్ సర్వంతర్యామని కేవలం గ్రంథ పరిచయం కానీ ఇంకేమి మాటలు కానీ ఇది తెలిసేటువంటిది కాదు.
You can know that God is omnipresent and omniscient only by experience and not by studying books.
By experience you first confidence.
For getting that experience, first you should have confidence.
కానీ ఈ కాన్ఫిడెన్స్ మీకు స్థిరంగా లేదు.
But your confidence is not steady.
Not steady in determined.
It is not determined.
Determined ga unda.
It should be determined.
Focus. Thiru kashtam rani dukham rani vicharam rani emaina sare oka confidence sari meda diga pettukovali.
What are maybe the trials and tribulations, the confidence should be steady and firm. Kani
ee okka idi bumps and jumps
but your mind is full of bumps and jumps.
Adi sahidi ka.
It is not the right thing.
Meeru ento shraddhato bhaktito vastunnaru papa.
With the great interest and devotion you are coming here.
Kani margam sariga meeku teliyatundi.
But you do not know the path.
Evaru meeku sariga bodhinchatam ledu.
Nobody has taught you the path correctly.
Ye chesina manchiga bhavistunnaru.
You think that whatever is done is good.
Kaadu kaadu. First discrimination is it good or bad? Is it right or wrong? Discrimination manchi here.
First we should do the discrimination whether it is good or bad, right or wrong.
Nee chestunnatundi manchiga chedda.
We should think whether what we are doing is good or bad.
Nee conscience nee chakra replaced.
Your conscience itself will give the right answer.
నీ యొక్క పని అనేది తప్పుగా ఉంటే నీ కాన్షియస్ సాటిస్ఫైడ్ ఉంటే.
If you are doing a wrong thing, your conscience is not satisfied.
కనుక మొట్టమొదట మైండ్ కంట్రోల్ చేయాలి.
First and foremost, we have to control the mind.
Physical connection జాస్తి వరకు పెట్టుకోకుండా తగ్గించుకోవాలి.
We should reduce the physical connections as far as possible.
ఎందుకంటే బాడీ మీకు నిజమైన పనిముట్టు ఇన్స్ట్రుమెంట్.
Body is an instrument.
ఇది ఒక జడమైన
It is an inert thing.
మైండ్ ఒక జడమైన
Mind is also inert.
దీనికి అంతర్భావమే ఆత్మ ఈ అన్నింటిని అన్నింటిని శక్తి అందిస్తుంది.
ఇన్నర్ పవర్ ఈస్ ఓన్లీ ఆత్మ విచ్ ఇస్ గివింగ్ స్ట్రెంగ్త్ అండ్ ఎనర్జీ అండ్ పవర్ టు ఎవ్రీథింగ్.
ఒక కార్ ఉంది.
థింక్ ఆఫ్ ఎ కార్.
కార్ లైట్స్ ఉంటా ఉన్నాయి.
కార్ హ్యాస్ సమ్ లైట్స్.
అయితే లైట్స్ లో బల్బ్స్ ఉన్నాయి.
దేర్ ఆర్ బల్బ్స్ ఇన్ ది లైట్స్.
ఈ బల్బ్స్ వల్ల లైట్ మనకు కనిపిస్తున్నాయి.
బికాజ్ ఆఫ్ ది బల్బ్స్ యు గెట్ ది లైట్.
అయితే బల్బ్ లైట్ ఇస్తుందా?
ఇస్ ది బల్బ్ గివింగ్ ది లైట్?
నో.
నాట్ సో.
కరెంట్ బల్బ్ లో చేతి లైట్ ఇస్తుందా?
It is the electric power which goes through the bulb and gives us light.
Horn kortundadi.
And you also hear the horn.
Horn kortundadi. Horn swayanga kortundadi.
The horn cannot work by itself. No.
Loopunnatundi current yokka aadharamto horn kortundadi.
It's on the basis of the electric power the horn gives the sound.
Bayinatundi tyres anta kuda nadustunnayi.
The tyres are moving.
Kaani aa tyres nadustundo satushtamaina yokka vaaka.
But tyres cannot move by themselves.
Kaadu engine yokka power ani nadustundadi.
It is power of the engine which moves the tyres.
Adhi reethigane మన కళ్ళు ఉంటున్నాయి, బాడీ ఉంటుంది,
is like a car.
మన ఐస్ అంత బల్బ్స్
ఐస్ ఆర్ ది బల్బ్స్
మన మోర్ ఒక హార్న్
ఆర్ మౌత్ ఇస్ లైక్ ఎ హార్న్ లెగ్స్ ఆర్ ది టైర్స్ లెగ్స్ ఆర్ ది టైర్స్
మైండ్ ఇంజన్
మైండ్ ఇస్ ది ఇంజన్
ఇట్ ఇస్ స్విచ్
ఇంటెలెక్ట్ ఇస్ ది స్విచ్
డివైన్ టు శక్తి దట్ ఇస్ కరెంట్
ది డివైన్ పవర్ ఇస్ ది కరెంట్
ఈ డివైన్ కరెంట్ ఏ లోపల లేకపోతే ఈ కార్ నడవడానికి వీల్లేదు
వితౌట్ ది డివైన్ పవర్ ది బాడీ కెనాట్ మూవ్
కాబట్టి డివైన్ పవర్ ఏంటి ది మెయిన్
Divine power is the most important thing.
Even the body, mind, buddhi, chitti, even the instruments.
The body, mind, senses and the intellect are but instruments.
See, what is this? This is cloth.
This is a cloth.
This is cloth.
But this is not the cloth.
This is bundle of threads.
It is nothing but bundle of threads.
This is threads.
It is not threads.
This is cotton.
It is cotton.
First cotton.
First it was cotton.
Second thread.
Then it became threads.
Third cloth.
Finally it became the
without
cloth.
Without cotton there is no thread.
Without cotton there is no thread.
Without thread there is no cloth.
Without thread there is no cloth.
That is the first thoughts is like cotton.
Thought is like the cotton.
Desires, threads.
Desires are the threads.
Mind is like cloth.
Mind is like the cloth.
Bundle of desires is mind.
Mind is nothing but the bundle of desires.
ఇప్పుడు ఈ క్లాత్ లో ఉన్న కుదిరితే ఒక్కొక్కటి కుదిరితే రిమూవ్ చేస్తే దట్ ఇస్ నో క్లాత్
ఇఫ్ యు వాంట్ టు డిస్ట్రాయ్ ది క్లాత్ యు హావ్ టు రిమూవ్ ది థ్రెడ్ వన్ బై వన్
అది రీతిగానే డిజైర్స్ డిజైర్స్ క్రమక్రమంగా మనం తగ్గించుకుంటే దట్ ఇస్ నో మైండ్
ఇఫ్ యు రిడ్యూస్ ది డిజైర్స్ గ్రాడ్యువల్లీ దేర్ విల్ నాట్ బి ఎనీ మైండ్ అట్ ఆల్
లెస్ లగేజ్ మోర్ కంఫర్ట్ మేక్ ట్రావెల్ ప్లెజర్
If you travel with less luggage, it is very comfortable.
Life is like a long journey.
Life is like a long journey.
Desires are luggage.
Desires are the luggage.
If luggage is kuch tagginchukunte, manam travel sulabhanga chestam.
If you reduce the luggage, our travel will be
more comfortable. Too much desires.
We have too many desires, too much desires. That is not good, very bad.
Desires perige kodadi, manaku ashanti perigipothadi.
More desires we have, more restlessness we develop.
ఎప్పుడు ఈ డిజైర్స్ తగ్గించుకొని అటాచ్మెంట్ తగ్గించుకుంటే ఎంత హాయిగా ఉంటారు
when we reduce the desires and attachment we will get peace of mind
many people they want peace of mind I want peace of mind I want peace of mind
like many people keep saying I want peace of mind I want
peace I want peace I want peace I want peace
I want peace they say
how many words are there I want peace is it three words
the sentence has three words
I want peace
There are three words. I want peace.
Is I is ego. Want is desire. Remove it. It is there.
From these three words, if you remove the two words, I, which is ego, want, which is the desire, you are left with only peace.
ఇప్పుడు స్వామి దగ్గర నుంచి ఒక బుక్ కావాలి
అంటారు. You want a book from Swami.
ఇప్పుడు స్వామి ఒక పార్సల్ చేస్తాడు నీకు.
Swami sends it by a parcel.
ఈ పార్సల్ చేసినప్పుడు నీకు ఆ బుక్ ఎట్లా తెలుస్తుంది?
But when it's sent by post, how do you get that book?
If parcel in it, the back remove just the open the book chikutundi.
If you remove the outer covering of the parcel, you get the book.
ఈ యొక్క parcel in it, the back remove చేయకుండా open the book will get the book.
Without removing the outer cover of the parcel, how can you get the book?
Because peace is given to you in a parcel.
The peace is given to you in a parcel.
దీనికి ఒక వైపున I and ego, ఒక వైపున desire ఉంటుంది. దీని ప్యాక్ చేస్తుంది.
So it is packed, this piece is packed with two things, I is the ego and want is the desire. If you remove the ego and desire, you naturally get the peace. That is what is peace.
Ego. Desire.
Because of the ego and desire, the peace is hidden very much inside. The body is a temporary one.
ఇది కేవలం ఎప్పుడైనప్పుడు నశించేటువంటి
వన్ డే ఆఫ్ ద డే టెస్ట్ టు పెరిష్
కరెక్ట్ దీని కోసం మనం ఎక్కువ ప్రయత్నం చేయాలి
బట్ వి డి నాట్ హావ్ టు ట్రై టు ప్రొటెక్ట్ దిస్ బాడీ టు మచ్
బాడీ ఇస్ లైక్ ఎ గాడ్రేజ్
బాడీ ఇస్ లైక్ ది గాడ్రేజ్ అల్మిరా
అల్మిరా అల్మిరా ఓన్లీ జడ
అల్మిరా ఇస్ ఓన్లీ ఎనర్జ్
కానీ గాడ్రేజ్ ఎందుకు మనం పెట్టుకున్నాం
వై డు యు హావ్ దిస్ గాడ్రేజ్ అల్మిరా
దాంట్లో విలువైనటువంటి ఒక సామాన్లు పెట్టే కోసం పెట్టాం
బికాజ్ యు వాంట్ టు కీప్ వెరీ ప్రెషియస్ అండ్ వాల్యుబుల్ మెటీరియల్స్ ఇన్ దట్ అదర్వైజ్ అల్మిరా హస్ నో వాల్యూ
కానీ గాడ్రేజ్ లో ఉండేటువంటి ఒక వస్తువులు చాలా విలువైనవి
బట్ ది వాల్యుబుల్ థింగ్స్ ఆర్ ఇన్సైడ్ ది అల్మిరా
కనుకనే ఈ అల్మిరా అనేటువంటి బాడీ దీంట్లో వాల్యుబుల్ థింగ్స్ అదే థాట్స్
ది వాల్యుబుల్ థింగ్స్ ఇన్ ది బాడీ ఆఫ్ అల్మిరా ఆర్ థాట్స్
ఇది పవిత్రమైన భావం
దే ఆర్ ది సీక్రెట్ ఫీలింగ్స్
మన పవిత్రమైన కర్మలు
అండ్ సీక్రెట్ యాక్షన్స్
పవిత్రమైనటువంటి యొక్క తలంపులు
సీక్రెట్ థాట్స్
అవన్నీ డైమండ్స్ వలే అక్కడ
So So we have kept all these diamonds inside the almirah. We are taking care of the almirah because if there are no precious things, we don't care for the almirah, we throw the almirah out. Inside there are very valuable things. One is satsang, good company. We have to develop good things in good company. Here is God. Here is the individual soul.
Means God means this is light.
God is light. It is like fire.
This is coal.
This is coal.
Coal means jiva means ajnanam.
Coal means jiva, that's ignorance.
He ajnanam lo unnatundi coal nu nanlo unnatundi fire ku daggarthi ivali.
If you want to get individual soul into wisdom, you have to get them near.
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 Near chestapiti ee fire nu coal lo poi chertu.
When coal comes near the fire enters the coal.
Kaani fire inka oka valley vesthe coal fire rendu ekkutai.
If there is the breeze from the fan, then the fire catches easily in the coal.
Near and dear, rendu unnappe become one.
When both near and dear are there, we can become one.
Divyatva manlo prapthinchalanante aa samipani kavali.
If you want to attain divinity, you have to come near.
Samipam ante kevalam physical samipame kaadu.
It is not physical nearness.
Mental samipam.
It is mental nearness.
Body kinda meeru daggara unnaru.
Bodily you are very near.
Kaani mentally chaala dooranga untunnaru.
But mentally you are far away from.
Pichi pichi thoughts lo pothunnaru.
You are having all mad thoughts.
Pichi friendship chestunnaru.
And mad friendship.
Pichi pichi desires penchukuntunnaru.
Mad desires.
Ee etla idavutundi.
How can you get divinity?
Frog is rock lotus pine undi.
The frog is sitting on the lotus flower.
Kaani bees ekkada nunchi dooram nunchi vastunnayi dani habits habits avutunnayi.
But bees come from far off and they take the honey and go away.
Ee kappa tragadam ledu.
But frog doesn't enjoy the honey.
Daggariki vastunnaru meeru prayojanam ledu.
You are coming near, but what is the use?
Kaani aa divinity ni meeru tragadam ledu.
You are not taking the divinity.
Adi tisukondi meeru bee ga tayaru kavali.
You should become like the bee.
Not frogs.
Not like frogs.
Ee frogs in this thing bumps, jumps, bumps.
Frog is also jumping around the lotus.
He comes, always doubts, doubts, is it right? Doubts, doubts, he doubting Thomas Kavu.
You are full of doubts and should not become doubting Thomases. Here is a small example. You love your wife. You love your mother. Why are you loving them?
She is my mother.
You are having the confidence that she is your mother.
She is my wife. Oh.
You have got the confidence she is your wife.
He is my son.
And you have the confidence that you are
son. He confidence in that now develop both.
Because you have the confidence, you develop love.
Even now, why are you even now telling me confidence like what they keep love it or
confidence? You do not have the confidence that she is your mother or wife. You don't develop love.
Because where there is confidence, there is love.
Where there is confidence, there is love.
Where there is love, there is peace.
Where there is love, there is peace.
Where there is peace, there is truth.
Where there is peace, there is truth.
Where there is truth, there is bliss.
Where there is truth, there is bliss.
Where there is bliss, there is God.
Wherever there is bliss, there is God.
No confidence.
You don't have confidence.
Always, always, always doubts, 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 doubts.
Always you are full of doubts.
If you doubt yourself, you will have any doubts in your life.
With all these doubts, in any number of years, you will not be able to attain peace of mind. First and foremost, you develop confidence.
Self-confidence.
You should have self-confidence.
Where there is self-confidence, there is self-satisfaction.
Wherever there is self-confidence, there is self-satisfaction.
Where there is self-satisfaction, there is self-sacrifice.
And wherever there is self-satisfaction, there is self-sacrifice.
Where there is self-sacrifice, there is self-realization.
Wherever there is self-sacrifice, there is self-realization.
Self-realization is self-confidence benefit.
Self-realization depends on self-confidence. You're sitting in a shed. What is the basis for this?
Foundation.
The foundation is the basis for
foundation
this.
Foundation.
Without foundation, wall will not be strong. Without wall, we cannot have the roof. Without roof, we cannot leave there.
Self-confidence is like foundation.
Self-confidence is the foundation of the building.
Self-satisfaction is like wall.
Self-satisfaction is the wall.
Self-sacrifice is the roof.
Self-sacrifice is the roof.
Self-realization is life.
Self-realization is life.
Realization is life.
Realization is life.
Realize. I want realize.
You say that I want realization.
Nindu nivu telusko.
You know yourself.
Who are you?
Who are you?
This is my body.
You say I am my body.
This is my mind.
I am, this is my
hand.
This is my hand.
This is my leg.
This is my leg.
This is my head.
This is my head.
But who am I?
Who am I? Ask the question.
Very, very, very important.
This is very, very important.
This is my body.
You say this is my body.
This is my leg.
You say this is my leg.
My mind.
This is my mind.
Who am I?
Then who are you? Who am I?
I am separate from body.
I am separate from the body.
I am separate from mind.
I am separate from the mind.
See, this is my kachi.
This is my kachi.
Kachi is separate from me.
Separate from me.
This is my chair.
This is my chair.
My chair is separate from me.
Chair is separate.
Then this is my body. This body is separate from you. You are not body.
Then you say that this is your body. You are separate from the body.
This
you are not the body.
First anyway.
This is the first inquiry.
You are not body. This is my mind. You are not mind.
You say that you are mind. This is my mind. You are not the mind.
You are always separate.
You are always separate from body.
Not this. This is in Vedanta. Neti, neti, neti.
In Vedanta, this is the process of saying not this, not this.
I am not body.
I am not the body.
I am the mind.
I am not the body.
I am the Atma.
I am the Atma.
No changes.
It is changeless.
Only mind changing.
The mind is always changing.
Monkey mind.
Mind is like a
not ordinary monkey.
Mind is like a mad monkey.
No, please, don't follow this monkey.
Don't follow this monkey.
Body. Immediate birth is a change.
When the body is born, it is changed.
After 10 years, he is boy.
After 10 years, he is called a boy.
After 30 years, he is man.
After 30 years, he is called man.
After 75 years, he is grandfather.
After 75 years, he is called grandfather.
Change, boy, man, and grandfather. Only one person.
It's only one person who gets
change
all the four things.
Body.
The body is changing.
The God.
God is changeless.
It is immortal.
God is immortal.
Always permanent.
He is ever present.
What is the way to immortality?
What is the way to immortality?
Okay, question.
Ask the question.
Removal of immorality is the only way to immortality.
Removal of immorality is the only way to
immorality is the only way to immortality.
What is immorality?
Act of ego, destiny, ignorance, arrogance. These are bad qualities.
All these are the bad qualities.
The bad qualities remove this thing, immorality.
When you remove the bad qualities, immortality is on your palm.
That is very, very important.
That is most important.
Only japam, jhanam, it's only start.
Just
I don't like that.
Swami doesn't like just doing.
Because we are only sitting. Pose. Photo.
Sitting as if posing for a photograph. But mind is wandering here and
there.
You should not believe such people.
This is the only stunters.
They are only stunt makers.
Mind killers, hunters.
They are mind killers and mind hunters. Don't follow such people.
Be always happy.
Be always happy.
I am God. Think like that. You are also God.
You are also God. Think that you are
not one person.
You are not just one person.
But three.
You are three persons.
The one you think you are.
The one whom you think you are.
That is physical.
That is the physical body.
The one others think you are.
The others think you are.
That is mind.
That is the mind.
The one you really are.
The one you really are.
That is Atma.
That is the Atma.
The one you think you are.
The one you think you are.
It's only body.
It's only the body.
Body. I am so and so. I am a lady. I am lady. I am lady. That's only you think you are.
I am body, I am my age is this much, and I am a man, I am a woman, all this is only body, what you think you are.
Even others think you are, that is qualities.
The other
good and bad. Oh, she is bad girl, he is bad man, who's thinking? Others.
What others think you are is the mind, that is they think whether you are good or bad, you have good qualities or bad qualities.
Even you think you are only conscious.
The one you think you are.
Only conscious.
What
senses.
Is conscious? What is conscious? Senses.
Even others think you are, that is conscience.
What you think others think you are is conscience.
The one you really are, that is consciousness.
The one you really are is consciousness.
Your consciousness.
Your consciousness.
Consciousness is permanent.
Consciousness is permanent.
Conscience changing.
Conscience is changing.
Conscience changing. Ups and downs.
Conscious full of ups and downs. It is like a water bubble. The body.
Don't follow the body, don't follow the mind.
Don't follow the body or mind.
Consciousness. You are changing.
You are consciousness.
You are God.
You are God.
Think, I and God are one.
Think that I and God are one.
This is not first thing. Right.
This is not, in the beginning it may not be right.
It is not right.
It may not be right to think so in the beginning.
Because I and you are one.
I
tell?
Yes, Baba.
Yes.
I hear you are we.
I am you are we. Are we. And not one.
We and we are one.
We and we.
I am there, you are here. We are one.
Yes.
We and we are one.
We and we are one.
Many people, I and you are one. I and you are one. Isn't that me?
Same.
One.
I and you are not one.
I am you are we.
I am you leads to we.
Yes. Oneness. We and we are one.
We and we are one.
You are also here. I am also there. There is no any difference. Kanuka, Manu, Bhagavat Tattvani, Nahyandi Unnadi, Ane Kutyoka, Vishwasani Kinchko.
We have to develop the confidence that divinity is within me.
You are Atma Swarupa.
You are Atma Swarupa.
That is Vedanta. I am Atma Brahma.
That is Vedanta. That is, I am Brahma and Atma.
That is Atma.
That is Atma.
Vishwasani Kinchko.
You have to develop this confidence. You have to avoid this external vision.
You have come from
Swami knows that all of you have a lot of devotion and you have come from a very long distance. You have a lot of love for Swami. But you are misusing that love.
Direct love between God and you. Between God and you.
Let there be direct love between you and God. Don't divert that love in other directions.
See, there is only one love.
There is only one love.
Many, many paths.
There are many forms.
Many, many paths.
There are many paths.
Husband and wife love is called moha, it's called lust.
Husband and wife, the love between them is called attachment or lust.
Mother and child love is called vatsalya.
Mother and child, it is called vatsalya. Maternal love, it is called maternal love.
Friends and relations love is called friendship.
And the relation, and the love of relations and friends is called friendship.
Only between God and you love is like a path.
And the relation between God and you is devotion.
Difference of names.
It's only difference of names.
Difference of forms.
It's different forms.
But love is one.
But love is one and the same.
Love is God.
Love is God. That is the most important thing.
See, you love is good, pitch pitch ka maachko ko.
You should not keep on changing this love.
Chala mandi vantariga vastunna.
Some people come, many people come alone.
Enta mandi vacharu anithe, I am alone.
When Swami asked him, how many people have come, they say, I have come alone.
Next week, there is one girl, his friend.
Next week, he is having a girlfriend.
In the second week, she is my wife.
Second week, he is my wife. Very bad. Why are you coming here? You can have this type of friendship and wife there itself. Why should you come all the distance spending a lot of money? Why should you waste so much money? What is that you attained after coming here?
Real life also, meditation time or thinking time, separate.
Even your life has to be lit away.
Because life is only one, not double.
Life is only one and not double.
Husband and wife work a cot pair pandukuntar.
Husband and wife sleep on single cot.
But
dreams are separate.
Not one dream.
They won't get the same dream. And both of them cannot get the same dream. Where is the connection?
Before marriage, who is wife, who is husband?
Before marriage, where is wife, where is husband?
Before birth, who is son, who is mother?
Before birth, who is wife, who is son, who is father?
No, only passing clouds. Passing clouds.
All these relations are like passing clouds.
Passing clouds, coming, going, coming, going.
They come and go like passing clouds.
But divinity comes and grows.
But divinity comes and grows.
This is not important. Connection, connection, connection.
Don't have many connections.
Connection with God.
Only connection should be with God.
That is the real devotion.
That is real devotion.
Don't too much mix others.
Don't mix with others too much.
Don't go here, go here and there.
Don't go here and there.
Because your God is in you.
God is within you.
This is God. In you, with you, above you, below you, around you.
God is always with you, in you, around you, behind you, everywhere.
That is real love.
That is real love. Real love should not change.
You
should not be
deluded.
Any times you may get some thoughts.
You
have to control the bad
thoughts. You are master.
You are the master.
Not slave.
You are not a slave.
Senses control. చేసి యు ఆర్ మాస్టర్
వెన్ యు కంట్రోల్ ది సెన్సెస్ యు బికమ్ ది మాస్టర్
ఈ సెన్సెస్ ని స్విచ్ చేయించి పెట్టి యు ఆర్ స్లేవ్
ఇఫ్ అలో ది సెన్సెస్ టు రోమ్ అరౌండ్ ఫీలింగ్ బికమ్ అ స్లేవ్
ఆల్వేస్ మాస్టర్
బికమ్ ఆల్వేస్ ది మాస్టర్
నాట్ స్లేవ్
డోంట్ బికమ్ ది స్లేవ్
దట్స్ వాట్ యు మాస్టర్ మాస్టర్
యు షుడ్ బికమ్ ది మాస్టర్
బట్ ఆల్వేస్ మాస్టర్ ప్లాన్
ఆల్వేస్ హావ్ ది మాస్టర్ ప్లాన్ దట్ ఇస్ మోస్ట్ ఇంపార్టెంట్
చాలా మంది భక్తులుగా ఉన్నారు చాలా మంచి భక్తులు పాప
all of you are many of the many of the devotees
ee sabalaku ee kashtamalaku rochukoni meeru
if you are not real devotees you won't come so much distance
but sometimes your mind
Swami loves you but sometimes mind goes here and there
always meditation also
meditation the mind is watching here and there mind is bumping
in air pockets
like air pockets should not think this it is not good
think about God's name is very important
but the most important
only one God
there is only one God then many gods are not existing
if you like think Jesus or think Ram think Allah or think Vishnu or think Buddha or any whatever you
like think of about any name and any form of God it may be
that is unity in diversity
that is what is unity in diversity
unity in diversity
unity in diversity
see jewels are many
there are many jewels
but gold is one
but only one gold is there
stars are many
there are many stars
but sky is one
but sky is one
beings are many
there are many beings
breath is one
but breath is only one
nations are many
there are many nations
earth is one
but earth is one
names are many
there are many names
god is one ee rakamaina ekatvanni
we have to develop and attain this type of oneness
adhe nijamaina
that is real devotion
eppudu kuda manasu chaala change cheyaku
should not keep changing the mind
ee manasu chelip chesukovadam valla mana life ulipoyindi valueless life lo potadu
when mind becomes fickle the life will be waste
things are
like embodiment of divine love
ee endo bhakti siddhanta vachadu
you are coming with great sincerity and devotion follow the right path
ఇక్కడ ఇండియాకు వచ్చి
యు కమ్ టు ఇండియా
ఇంత ఖర్చు పెట్టి
స్పెండ్ లాట్ ఆఫ్ మనీ
ఇంత టైం ఇన్వెస్ట్ చేసి
యు వేస్ట్ లాట్ ఆఫ్ మనీ టైం
డైమండ్ సంపాదించుకొని పోవాలి
ఆఫ్టర్ హావింగ్ కమ్ హియర్ గెట్ ది డైమండ్ అండ్ గో ఫ్రమ్
హియర్ వాట్ ఇస్ ది మీనింగ్ ఆఫ్ డైమండ్
వాట్ ఇస్ ది డైమండ్
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 ఈ మనసు ఖర్చు చేసుకొని మిల్టీ లేకుండా చేసుకో
ది మైండ్ షుడ్ బి ఎలిమినేటెడ్ that is diamond
diamond ante manchi viluvaina
untundi diamond is very precious
manasu undina taraku manaku viluvu ledu
when mind is there you don't get the precious
manasu bhagavantu kaarpinchadu
you offer the mind to god
that is valuable
that is valuable
our value ravalante manasu manchi pettukovali
if you want to have that value you should have good mind
ee ekaranti bhavani pettukunnappudu manam intha dooram vachinappudu chakkaga jeevithanni sadhinchevalam
develop this type of feeling of having come from such a distance
too much attachment
don't develop too much
attachments
increase our restlessness also increases
ee restlessness avadalla kevalam oka vidhamaina concentration cheyaledu
because of restlessness you are not able to concentrate
ee concentration lekna povali kaadani
what the use of this is the reason for not getting concentration
if you like to
if you are interested get married and
you can okay friends certainly mind the parties
but don't spoil your mind by having friends
friendship with marriage is just go better
to have marriage rather than friends
is friendship is very bad
friendship is very bad it's not good
friendship with god
have only friendship with god
real friend is god
only real friend is god
this worldly friends
worldly friends they are changing
money in the pocket position is there hello
yeah money in the pocket when you are in a position of power all the people come
no money in the pocket no position they are not telling goodbye
when you are not having money or power they won't tell you goodbye also
god is not like that
but god is not like that
always with you.
He is always with you
full of water the tank thousands of frogs
when the tank is full of water thousands of frogs are there
there is no water no single
when water dries up all the frogs go away that is what is worldly friendship
this is not real attachment
that is not real attachment
not real friendship
that is not real friendship
friendship is only god and god
only friend is God in our life.
He's only companion.
Others are only companions, that's all.
Detachment also, don't worry.
Don't worry about detachment also.
No. So what is the shape of worry?
What is the shape of worry?
It is mentally created fear only.
Worry is nothing but mentally created fear. Worry has no shape.
I am very happy. What's the shape of happiness?
What is the shape of happiness?
There is no shape.
Happiness has no shape.
This is not enjoy. That is experience.
It's only enjoyment and experience.
I am very worried.
You say I am worried.
What's the shape of worry?
What is the shape of worry?
There is no shape.
Worry has no shape.
It's only experience.
It's only an experience.
Like this, I am very peaceful. That is also experience.
I am peaceful also is an experience.
It has no shape.
It has no shape.
Enjoy. Experience.
Enjoy and experience is peace.
Many novices are there.
There are any types of knowledge in the world, but they are not important.
Practical knowledge develops.
They have to develop practical knowledge.
Practical knowledge.
Practical knowledge.
Practical knowledge.
We have to do it alone, in solitude.
Two bangles have no sound.
When you have two bangles on your hand, there is sound.
Only one bangle, there is no sound.
There is no sound when you have only one bangle on your hand.
Ek niranjan do garbi.
One is peaceful and enjoyment of bliss, and being two is
one
confusion.
Tariga kurcho, one tariga walk, one enta haiga unda.
Sit alone, walk alone, you can be very happy.
Iddaru iddaru cherinte mind restless.
When two people get together, mind becomes
plus.
This plus
argument ravachu.
There may be argumentation.
Tarvata controversy ravachu.
There may be controversy.
Desham kaligochu.
There may be hatred.
Tarvata okkaru vidipovachu.
And finally we divorce each other.
Kalukule enta varaku antaraku.
You have to have this relation only.
Detachment is anni vadalukutti aranyaniki povatam kaadu.
Detachment is not going away to the forest.
Mind to mind.
Have relation between mind and mind.
That is heart to heart.
Have heart to heart
relation. Love to love.
Love to love.
Not body to body.
Not to body to body.
This is body. This is only anityam and sukham dukham.
The body is only temporary and full of grief.
Atma tattvale abhivruddhi pachukovali.
You have to develop faith in the atma.
Ekkadaina kurcho, think about God.
Wherever you sit, think of God.
Lekapothe manasu sarayi. So what change?
You are not, if you are not able to control the mind, involve yourself in social work, social service.
This is important.
One more important thing.
Meeru foreigners anta vastunnaru.
So many foreigners are coming.
Chaala mandi beggars anta vastuntaru.
Many beggars approach you.
Beggars vachesi dabba adugutaru.
They will begging money from you.
Manchi manasu kabatti aa padigaane dabbistunnaru.
Because you have a good mind, you make you money to the beggars. But that is bad.
Endukosam ante.
Why should it be so?
Neevu dabbistunnavu aa beggar.
You are giving money to the beggar.
Kaani aa beggar dani misuse chestunnaru.
But he is using the misusing that money.
Misuse cheyadam valla misuse kaaranam ledhi.
And because of his misusing, you become responsible. They will take that money and drink alcohol.
You're
getting spoiled and
you
want to give money is responsible for it. That sin will be for you and not for him. If he wants food, give him food. If he wants clothes, give clothes.
Don't give money.
Don't give money. Giving money is bad.
ఈ విధంగా మనీ ఇవ్వడం చేతే అయిపోతుంది అందరు బిజీ.
Because you give money, so many people come and roam around you.
క్రమక్రమేణ వస్తారు బాయ్స్ మీ పాకెట్స్ మీ యొక్క బ్యాగ్స్ హ్యాండ్ బ్యాగ్స్ అంతా కొట్టుకుంటారు.
Finally, they may steal your pockets or your bags.
కనుక వాళ్ళ బ్యాడ్ హ్యాబిట్స్ కు మీరే దాన్ని ఛాన్స్ ఇస్తుంది.
And you are encouraging their bad habits.
కనుక డబ్బు అడిగితే వాళ్ళు ఇవ్వద్దు.
Never give money.
Give them మీకు అవసరం అయితే ఫుడ్ పే.
Give them food.
అవసరం అయితే క్లోత్స్.
Give them clothing.
Don't give money.
Don't give money.
Money makes many wrongs.
Money makes many wrongs.
Money makes many thieves.
Money makes many thieves.
Money is not important.
Money is not important.
Not value.
Money has no value.
Money is like a shoe.
Money is just like a shoe.
Just like a shoe.
Just like a shoe.
If the correct size is there, good walk.
If your shoe is having the right size, you can walk properly.
Low size, you can't walk.
If it is big size, you can't walk.
Tight, you can't walk.
If you are very tight also you can't walk.
Enough money, not much money.
Have enough money but not too much money.
Jala dabbu pettinattu vaadiki nidra kuda sarigaa.
Man with too much money cannot sleep properly. He's always upright.
ఈనాడు మానవుడు అన్నిటినీ కూడాను సరెండర్ చేస్తున్నాడు.
టుడే మ్యాన్ ఇస్ సరెండరింగ్ టు ఎవరీవన్ అండ్ ఎవరీథింగ్.
ఒక కార్ లో కూర్చున్నాడు అంటే మన లైఫ్ అంతా కూడా కార్ డ్రైవర్ సరెండర్ చేస్తున్నాడు.
యు ఆర్ సిట్టింగ్ ఇన్ ది కార్, యు సరెండర్ యువర్ లైఫ్ టు ది కార్ డ్రైవర్.
మనం రాత్రి నిద్రపోతున్నాం అంటే ఒక వాచ్మెన్ కి సరెండర్ చేసి హాయిగా నిద్రపోతున్నాం.
When you are sleeping in your house, you are entrusted to the watchman and you are surrendering to the watchman and sleeping off.
మనము మన క్లోత్స్ అంతా కూడా దోపిడి విశ్వసించి దోపిడి సరెండర్ అయితే వాటిని విశ్వసించి వాటిని మనం సరెండర్ అవుతున్నాం.
With confidence in the washer, when you give your clothes and surrender to him.
A barber with a knife, you
bend your head and surrender to him.
Barber surrender అవుతున్నారు.
Surrender
surrender అవుతున్నారు. Watchman surrender అవుతున్నారు. Driver surrender అవుతున్నారు. God surrender.
You are surrendering to a barber or a washerman or a watchman, but not to God.
God surrender to him.
Surrender to God.
అది ఈనాడు మానవుడికి ఆ ప్రాప్తి లభించటలేదు.
బట్ దట్ టైమ్ ఆఫ్ ఫార్చూన్ మ్యాన్ ఇస్ నాట్ గెటింగ్. సరెండర్ టు గాడ్. డోంట్ సరెండర్ టు అవర్ అదర్స్.
వెన్ ఇట్ ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ మ్యాన్.
మ్యాన్ ఇస్ ఎన్ ఈక్వల్.
కనుక ఎక్కడ ఎందుకు వాడు సరెండర్ చేయించుకోవడానికి అధికారం లేదు, నీకు చేసే అధికారం లేదు.
యు ఆర్ నీదర్ హావింగ్ ది అథారిటీ టు గెట్ ది సరెండర్ నార్ యు హావ్ ది అథారిటీ టు సరెండర్.
మాస్టర్.
ఓన్లీ దేర్ ఇస్ ఓన్లీ వన్ మాస్టర్.
ఓన్లీ వన్ మాస్టర్.
దేర్ ఇస్ ఓన్లీ వన్ మాస్టర్.
ఓన్లీ వన్ మాస్టర్.
ఓన్లీ వన్ మాస్టర్. That is God.
Go here, there, this guru, this guru, this guru. Confusion I go to that.
Don't go after different types of gurus. You just get confused.
If you like God, think about God.
If you like God, think of God. That's enough.
These Indian gurus are there. Always they want money, 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 money.
Many Indian gurus, they just want money and nothing else.
That is not good.
That is not the good thing.
They are not good leaders.
They are not good leaders.
They are beggars.
They are nothing but beggars.
Not biggers.
They are not big people.
Real biggers, they want only love.
Real big men want your love only.
Ekkada dhanamulu mimmalni aashistunnaru valanta beggars.
Wherever they ask money from you, they are beggars.
They are beggars.
They are all beggars.
Don't believe.
Don't trust them.
Real biggers only love heart to heart.
Real big man will be heart-to-heart relation.
That
is connection of heart-to-heart love.
And you are saying that gurchitram led.
You are not able to recognize it properly.
You know, only after you go down, there was a better man. Why? You know, the life that is heart is.
You go around here and there and go to people.
Unna bhakti ko nu po tum kitta.
Lose your devotion also.
Har kovad. Vakka chod kuchod. Vakka magam. Vakka namam. Vakka devukam. Ye din baat bhi kaise tum?
Whatever path you want, follow one path, follow one master, have one name and one form. And not
ye change ye change mein force change.
Swami is not forcing anybody to do this or that.
It is your source.
It is your source.
Not force.
It is not by force.
That is real belief.
That is real belief.
I don't want anything from you.
I don't want anything from you.
I want only love, love.
Swami wants only your love.
That is a pure love.
That is pure love.
That is biggest value.
That is the highest value.
Millions.
It's worth millions of rupees.
This materials, there is something there. Materials takku viluga untadi.
Materials are less valuable.
And love.
Love has invaluable.
Alanti valuable anything you love chudandi.
Have that valuable love.
Ekkada poyina kuda meer divine place lo ekkada dabbu naasistunnaro akkada meer untaru.
You go to any sacred place wherever they demand money from you, don't stay there.
That is not real spirituality.
That is not real spirituality.
Real spirituality only love to love, love to love, heart to heart.
Real spirituality has connection of love and only heart to heart connection.
And even if you have bhakti, meer poshinchukunte real devotion kalugutundi.
If you develop this type of devotion, you really get spiritual peace.
Meer andaru chaala manchi vaallu.
You are all very good people.
Chaala aashato nilukostunnaru.
Come with great aspiration.
Inni badalanu vachukuntunnaru.
You are living with so much of discomfort.
Enta dabbuno kharchu pettunnaru.
You are spending a lot of money.
Kaani dani tagilanta aanandanni andukolekapothu.
But you are not able to get the enough the commensurate place of joy.
Kaaranam ee janjalatame kaaranam.
The reason is your fickleness of mind.
Dani valla meeru adi pettukokapothu.
Don't have the fickleness.
స్వామి దయదండిగా ఉంటుంటారు.
స్వామి ఇస్ గ్రేస్ ఇస్ అబండెంట్.
మీరు అనుకుంటారు స్వామి మాతో మాట్లాడలేదే మాట్లాడలేదే అని.
యు థింక్ దట్ స్వామి ఇస్ నాట్ టాకింగ్ టు యు అండ్ గెట్ వరీడ్ అబౌట్ ఇట్.
నేను ఎప్పుడు నా టైం ఏ మాత్రం వేస్ట్ చేయడం లేదు. పుట్టబర్తిలో కానీ ఇక్కడ కానీ మార్నింగ్ ఈవినింగ్ మార్నింగ్ ఈవినింగ్ మీరు ఇంటర్వ్యూస్ ఇస్తూనే ఉన్నాడు.
పుట్టబర్తి ఆర్ హియర్
స్వామి వేస్ట్ ఇస్ టైం వల్ల ఏం చేసేకోవద్దు.
ఈస్ గ్రాంటింగ్ ఇంటర్వ్యూస్ బోత్ మార్నింగ్ అండ్ ఈవినింగ్ బట్ క్రౌడ్ ఇస్ సో మచ్ బట్ హౌ కెన్ హెల్ప్ ఇట్.
స్వామి హార్ట్ టు హార్ట్ హెల్ప్ లవ్
హావ్ దట్ హార్ట్ టు హార్ట్ రిలేషన్.
సమయం వచ్చిన తప్పకుండా మాట్లాడతాను.
When the time comes, Swami will speak to you.
కనుక ఇది ఏమి యోచన పెట్టుకోకుండా ప్రేమతో
worrying, with love. Think of God, don't have too many connections. I have only limited relations. Only talk what is necessary. Don't talk too much on the road, it's not good. Other people mistake you thinking,
quiet. Silence is God.
If you are quiet, your silence itself is God. In the silence, you can develop your heart. You get expansion love. Talking leads to contraction love. Contraction love is death.
Expansion love is life.
Expansion love is life.
Love.
Therefore, have cultivated love. Love everybody. But have only a limit. Without a limit, there is no happiness.
Temperature
what is the temperature in the body?
98.4.
Yeah, 98.4 degrees.
Perfect normal.
That is perfect normal temperature.
99, pure start.
99, it means pure starting.
But blood pressure?
Or blood pressure also?
120 by 80, perfect normal.
Perfect normal is 80 by 120.
90, heart trouble.
90 means there is heart trouble.
But eyeball also?
Similarly, eyeball also. You can see only one intensity of light. If you see too much intensity of light, retina gets burned. Life is nothing but a limited company. We have to live in that limit. Talk limitedly. See limitedly. Seeing also limited. Eating limitedly. If you are within the limits, you will be safe.
No evil, see what is good.
See no evil, see what is good.
Hear no evil,
hear what is good.
Talk no evil, talk what is good.
Talk no evil, talk what is good.
Think no evil, think what is good.
Think no evil, think what is good.
Do no evil, do what is good.
Do no evil, do what
this
is good.
This is the way to God.
That is the way to
always
God.
Always bad talk, bad talk, bad here, bad talk. All
this
will
be animal. Bad talks, bad looking and bad doing are only animal qualities and not human qualities.
Bad looks is good, human qualities are not enough.
With bad looks you cannot get human quality. Don't see bad things. Don't talk evil. Don't hurt anybody.
Always be happy. Happiness is union with God.
Happiness is nothing but union with God.
What is the secret of happiness?
What is the secret of happiness?
The secret of happiness is not in doing what one likes, but in liking what one has to do.
Secret of happiness is
Adhidanga. శరీరకృతి యొక్క మార్గాన్ని మనం తెలుసుకోవాలి.
We have to know the right path.
కనుక స్వామి దయని కూర్చుండాలి.
Swami's grace is abundantly there.
స్వామి ఎప్పుడు మీ ప్రేమ అనుభవిస్తూనే ఉన్నాడు.
He is always experiencing your
స్వామి
love.
మీ పైన ఏమాత్రం కూడా నిద్ద లేదు.
స్వామి doesn't have any అవసరం
కోసం.
స్వామి is there for you.
మీరు వచ్చింది స్వామి కోసం.
You have come for స్వామి.
ఈ రెండు కనెక్షన్లు మాత్రం భద్రపరచండి.
Have these two connections properly, correctly.
Let boy.
Time is very important. Time waste is life waste. Don't waste time.
Time? Sit down. Think
of whenever you have time, sit down and think of God.
Think of whatever you want.
Think of whatever way you want.
About spiritual.
Be spiritual.
Not about marriages, not about this and that.
Don't think of marriages and this and that.
What is it? Happy in married life.
What happiness is there in married life?
No happy.
There is no happiness at all.
5 minutes happy for a day. 20 hours, 50 hours, worry. All experience people. Koni chappu lehu, lopu baadha padtunda.
Many things they can't disclose to others. They are worrying within themselves. There is no happiness.
ఇష్టమైతే చేసుకోండి దాన్ని నేను ఉంటాను.
వాట్ బ్యాలెన్స్ గెట్ బ్యాక్
సంతోషం. బట్ గ్రూప్ లైక్ ఫ్రెండ్షిప్ వన్ బై టూ వైస్ త్రీ వైస్ ఓన్లీ సింగిల్ సోఫా.
హ్యూమన్ హార్ట్ ఇస్ సింగిల్ సోఫా.
Not double sofa.
Not a musical chair.
One wife, one husband. no wife, no husband, second wife can pass. Not much.
One man could have only one woman as wife. Suppose by chance the wife dies, can have the second wife, otherwise no.
That is real character.
Life is three-fourth
character.
Life is three-fourths character.
Without character, living death.
Without character, life is a living death.
Develop
that character.
Is what? Yes, sir. What do you want? Peace of mind. You know that ego is desires. Too much desires. Okay. What can I do? What is the thing? Ring. Where is it? Where is it? Where is your wife? Always fighting. You are born. You want peace. Because there is no peace. Come on. Misunderstand. Sometimes he's crying. Are you?